The animal alphabet is a staple within the practice of letter art. But where it's common to see a more cartoony style, I really tried to render each animal with a refined, more portrait-like approach.